The summer training and academic research program is something that we do here at Duke for approximately 10 weeks every summer to bring in high school students, college students, and some high school teachers into the Duke Clinical Research Institute to get exposure to and practical experience with a short clinical research program.
I found out about the STAR program through my career development coordinator at my high school. I went home, did some more research, looked at the videos, saw the students' work, and I was absolutely fascinated. And it was like kind of right up my alley as far as what I wanted to do as a career choice.
I did not know much about clinical research going into the program. I learned that the researchers who are doing it are basically brought to the edge of a cliff and told to go further, because research is often about trying to understand a process or situation that has never been explained before.
So we cover a variety of therapeutic areas in the STAR program. That includes neonatology, pharmacology, infectious disease, and we actually use a large administrative database that we've published from for the last decade or so. And that's a platform for the students to have access to data from which they work on projects and ultimately publish manuscripts in working with a statistician and mentors throughout the summer. It's something that directly benefits the students as they apply for colleges and graduate schools and medical school, etc.
My research topic was medications, or the most common medications, and the outcomes in parvovirus infants during first hospitalization. So we were looking mainly at the morbidities, mortality, and the medication that was prescribed to the infants born between 22 to 24 weeks gestational age.
Most students, most people in general, have an idea of what clinical research and medicine are from TV. And we really give them an in-depth picture of what it's like, what's kind of a day in the life of someone who's a researcher and someone who's maybe a medical doctor, and what their life might look like, and also what the potential options are for careers in science.
Prior to learning about STAR, I did not know what I wanted to do with my life, to be quite frank. I knew I wanted to do science or technology or pharmaceuticals, but I had no idea what outlet I wanted to go down and what route I wanted to take. So as I was in the STAR program and learning about the different career fields you could take and meeting different doctors and different professionals at DCRI, I learned basically about myself, what I was interested in, what I wasn't interested in, what I wanted to do, what I didn't want to do. I got the opportunity to see a hands-on approach to clinical research, and I learned clinical research is more than just a lab. It genuinely did change my life, because I feel like without the STAR program, I would have approached a career that I didn't have much passion for.
The rationale for creating the program came about 8 or 10 years ago, as our research program in pediatrics became more and more successful, larger and larger, and we became a little better known as a program. And so we proposed to the National Institute of Health to allow us to set up a program where we actually reached into Durham, where they can apply to be in the program. And we wanted a much more equitable way for students to be able to be exposed to clinical research to become the next generation.